some of the other housing here. These little like igloo things. Pretty neat places here. Indigenous people. This is the base commander's house. Base commander is Colonel J.P. Brown. Yeah. Some of the other stuff back over there. There's the Yuck Wee Yuck Theater. Over there where that guy's walking towards. That's the Yuck Wee Yuck Club. Clinic. Club. This used to be a snake pit. He's gonna run and grab himself a quick beer. By parking. Guys, he's been drinking it up right now. Beer, anybody? And this is where we're staying. Pacific Bachelor Quarters, PBQ. We're up on the third floor. It's a piece of shit building. Facades all coming off of it. Pretty bad. Let's see where Neil's going. Trees. Family housing. Ain't no families living in there. Unless they consider us a family. there. Saltwater swimming pool. Looks like a scuba class going on. Oh yeah, scuba class. Oh, what do we got there? Baseball, tennis, skateboarding. The other side of the PBQ, it's all shored up. It's pretty ratty too. There's Ronnie. I'll kick his ass later on. head, I'm squishing its head. Goes Halo 2. Aeromat just launched a weather balloon. Waiting for AST to take off. Marker am I at? It's 2,000 foot. That's going the other. That's 2,000 feet left. Gonna run into each other. sign. This is our little APU problem here. We ran with the left engine sitting on the ground for a while, troubleshooting. They shut down all the engines. Now we're gonna go ahead and put some LN2 on board. They got the start card here. They're gonna see if they can get the APU to start using the start cart. And we got the fuel truck that's going to come in. Hey, you got a cigarette?
Want one?
Just the match.
Thank you.
got fuel. Looks like they're about ready to disconnect LN2. Well, we're gonna try it again. I think they got the APU up and running. Standing over here in the shade because it's awful hot. a trusty steed.